Oh no, sir! The Machanix has the queen!
I imagine they'll be taking her to their ship.
If their ship is docked in the hangar, that gives us some time to intercept her.
Safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar. This way.
You're the guy's bombat!
Oh.
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
More droids!
Don't let them get away! Thank you.
This is Her Royal Highness's ship. Are you ready to go?
There's the blockade. Shield generator's been hit. Power's back. That little droid did it. There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where we should land?
The Mos Espa spaceport seems like our best option for finding the parts we need.
Mos Espa it is, then. But land on the outskirts. We don't want to attract attention.
Commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Orsa Aryusa.
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it. Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around.
Chawa, rito for Linky de Bata.
Propeller hat for that grubby looking astromech of yours. That'll give the little guy some confidence, no fooling.
Thank you. I don't know nothing about no ship repair.
Let me guess, looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
For a J-Type 327 Nubian, I have 20,000 Republic Dactaris.
Republic Dactaris are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy.
I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bunta Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say,
The boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two sleds.
The boy, then. If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
Thing, get over there. And how hasn't anyone claimed it yet?
That's absolutely right. And a big turnout here from all corners of the Outer Rim.
Granny champion to Pixolito Sabalba.
And a lady, the young Anakin Skywalker, a local boy.
Remember, concentrate on the moment. Feel. Don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
it doesn't matter how many eyes you got when you head into the darkness of the Laguna Cave. Not bad for a kid with only two legs. At the start of the third and final lap, so Bobo's in the lead. Surely he has this in the bag.
What now?
Like our Rangers have some company out there, in the shape of some meddling Tuscan Raiders.
Thank you.
seems like our Rangers have some company out there in the shape of some meddling Tusken Raiders. It's Skywalker! The crowd are going nuts!
You knew the boy was going to win. Somehow you knew it.
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Mom, look at all the credits we have.
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee!
Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Master Anakin, I should prefer it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us here, he's a no liking Jar Jar.
I don't know about that, Jar Jar. I'm sure he thinks you're charming.
Obi-Wan, muy muy grumpy Jedi.
Learning something new?
A cross-planet transit service. We'll get you where you need to be, or as legally close as we can get you.
Oh.
Anakin, drop him!
Oh! Goomba fish!
Go! Tell them to take off!
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been a Sith Lord.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi. It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, we had begun fearing the worst. I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. Your Highness. The Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo. Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice. Ah, here we are. These transport ships will take us to the Senate building. I have some prior business to attend to, so I shall go on ahead. Once you're ready, come find me in my office. We shall proceed to the meeting. Until then.
Get you where you need to be.
Shall we get you on your way? Are you trying to get to somewhere else? We can get you a vehicle straight there. Have a smooth trip. Hope you don't get raided on the way.
There you are. Are you ready to begin the meeting? Utini.
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded this boy's future is.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, Your Highness?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You also not knowing a boss like me, sir? He's a stubborn like a famba.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar.
Thank you.
Okay, I'll be nice this time. I even have new hit points. Fingers crossed you come back in one piece.
Place has been deserted.
I pray that Boss Nass is still here. Let's visit his throne room.
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled.
Of course, sir. Who can hide it? When in trouble, go to sacred place. Makenix no find them there. Follows me. Found a secret entrance. Misa be needing secret key to get in secret place. Misa know it round here somewheres. Here we are. But it looks broken. Use a fix and use to enter secret place.
Using your head.
Misa sure boss now has to be this way.
Binks, you better hasten good reason for bring. Who, sir, this?
I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No! I am Queen Amidala.
Dobra Kwikuni Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we shall be friends.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
The Gungans will do their part. But if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army, Your Highness.
That is why we must head to Theed immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help!
You help by hiding somewhere safe and staying alive.
Doesn't sound like helping.
Thank you.